What if I can sell Tinkerbell's favorite forest? Would you hold?
Now you were saying. Flowers for a corsage.
Flowers for an entourage.
Flowers for a funeral.
We hang from St. Andrew's Roman Catholic Church of 9th and Bottom.
$40 will hold to mine.
First thing in the morning, we'll be there in the morning.
Can you hold the rose bowl? See for the rose bowl. You hold a big plain testament we wrote. For the rose bowl, well, it's the rose bowl. Keep they want to buy the flowers here for every single float.
Nick and Sal, please hold.
Can you hold?
It's just as the plan foretold.
Just a minute.
It's business like you have ever guessed.
Push Nick and Sal, please wait. The business
on Channel 3.
So why am I feeling so depressed?
I get two tickets to the game. Push Nick and Sal's Gabriel's favorite chorus.
7,000 boutonnieres, carnations, or the yellow roses.
Please, I've only got tumors. Allergic to yourself
alone. Hollyhocks are hardy here. Which one would your wife prefer?
Were you waiting long? I'm sorry, sir. 1 minute, and I'll get her for you.
Be more than reporter.
Her, I thought we finished yesterday.
She wants another interview. Said to bring the plan with you.
Aubrey, it's a new account.
Sorry, that's the right amount.
Daisy's only coming wider.
There's more to buy.
Sorry, those are wrapped stocks.
Give more look. It's 6 o'clock.
Call back in the morning, will you?
Call back in the morning, won't you?
Call back in the morning, can you?
Call back in the morning, thank you.
Call back in the morning.
Standing beside you, you don't.
only see, Lord, is here to provide you sweet understanding. See much of your
love.
Just watch you done.
And the little red toxic isn't enough.
You've got no place
combination?
It's thousands of dollars. Where is it?
In the plant.
In the plant?
I figured that'd be the safest place. No thief would ever look in there, right?
The money's inside the plant. So how am I supposed to get it?
Just knock.
Knock?
Thank you.
agency. Forget the cable we sent you. It's nice to meet me. The pleasure is yours. Let my firm represent you. We want to book you on lecturing tours. College Campus Rotary Club.
Someone!
Seymour! You're hysterical! What's the big deal about a little lamp dude? I'm beginning to think running this place all by yourself is too much for you. When did Mr. Mushnick say he'd be back?
Huh?
No, the note you said he left you? The one that said he was going out to his sister's house is...
Czechoslovakia. Right. He could be gone a very long time. Audrey, could I ask you something?
Anything.
Let's just say for a minute, there'd never been an Audrey too. I was a nothing again, a nobody. Would you still like me?
I still love you, Seymour.
Then it's settled.
What's settled? A gun!
And bullets, and rat poison, and a machete. Tomorrow morning, right after Life magazine takes our picture, you know who has the guts.
Seymour!
Right, they'll take our picture, we'll be famous, I'll take that TV job, and we'll have a nice, quiet, normal life together. No more night meetings, no more squalling for blood.
What night meetings? What blood? Bullets, knives, rat poison? Seymour, you're scaring me!
There's nothing to be scared of. We'll go away from here. I'll take you to that little development you were dreaming about. And we'll live happily ever after. I promise. Nice little house. Nice little car. And no more plants. No more plants at all.
You're talking so peculiar, Seymour.
Just go home now, Audrey. Please.
I can't leave you in this condition.
Don't worry about me. Don't worry about anything.
Feed me!
Under no circumstance.
Feed me!
I will not, so stop asking.
Feed me!
I can't take much more of this. Look! I'll run down to the corner and give you a pound of very roast beef. Maybe that'll hold you until Life magazine gets here.
No way.
Look, it's my last offer. Yes or no?
It's better.
Done. Fine. Great. And don't think you're getting dessert.
Come on, enjoy your dinner, friend, and mushrooms.
Don't die. Audrey, please don't die. I need you.
No, the plant just said the strangest thing to me just now. It said that Orin and Mr. Mushnick were already inside.
It's true. I did it. I fed them to it.
Is that what made it so big and strong and you're so famous?
I've done terrible things, Audrey. But not to you. Never to you.
But I want you to see more.
What?
When I die, which should be very shortly, I want you to feed me the plant so I can grow and bring you all the wonderful things you deserve.
You don't know what you're saying.
But I do. And if I'm in the plant, my part of the plan. It's the one gift I can give you.
You'll wash my tender leaves. You'll smell my sweet perfume. You'll water me and care for me. You'll see me bud and bloom. I'm feeling strangely
open up! Now!